In this tutorial, we'll show you how to use a range of different hotkeys that will help speed up your workflow. In this first example, we'll show you how to drum intensity pulses in time with the track as the song plays. Simply set the play marker inside the beat grid of the master track, press play, and then use the number keys to drum different levels of intensity as the song plays. Each number represents a 10% increase in intensity. For example, 1 is a 10% pulse, 5 is a 50% pulse, and 0 is a 100% pulse. Once you've drummed in the pulses, if you miss the beat, it's time to quantize it. Find the beat that's a little bit off, make a selection, press shift, then click and drag, and you'll be able to move the entire selection left and right. You can do this to align the pulses to the beat grid, and then press shift and Q to quantize it exactly. Now we're going to show you the selection pulse hotkey. Make a selection, and then press one of the number keys on your keyboard. You'll then be prompted to choose the timing of the pulses. Here I will apply the effect every eighth of a bar. You can also use the pulse hotkeys without playing the track through. Double click to set the play marker on where you'd like to place the pulse, and then press one of the number keys to set a pulse. Remember, each number represents a 10% increase in intensity, from 10 to 90%, and 0 equals 100.